war zone in my teens, and I'm still standing.